My name is Lizzie Scheschner. I am the director of the Barn Nature Center. The Barn Nature Center is located in Doylestown, Pennsylvania.
A room full of people that gets too loud stuff and stuff.
When I was really little, I wanted to be a paleontologist. I was obsessed with dinosaurs. But then as I got older, my mom is allergic to everything with fur and feathers. So I could only have reptiles and fish. So I had a lizard, I had a turtle, I had a bunch of lizards actually. My dad wouldn't let me have snakes, but I got really into reptiles and fish, and I just like had a love for animals. It would be a fun day just to go to a pet store for me, let alone the zoo. I obviously grew up at the Philadelphia Zoo, being really close to there, and the people who I thought were the coolest people in the world were the ones who would come to my school with animals and do those presentations. I was like, those are the coolest people, I want to do that. So we have tons of programming here. We have summer camps. We also have our guided tours of the animals, which are staff guided, and they take an hour and we educate the people about the animals, and they're very hands-on. So, and then we have rock climbing upstairs. The whole upstairs is an adventure center with a rock wall with 5 lanes, and we have a high ropes course up there, so we also do high ropes. If a family wants to come to the Barn Nature Center for a guided tour, they should call our main line, which is 267-421-4818. I see myself staying at the Nature Center for the indefinite future. I mean, for the time being, this position is so rewarding for so many ways. And since I've been here through the entire growing up process of it, I feel like it's like my baby, and I mean, it's the baby of so many people altogether, but I feel very connected to it, and I get a lot back from watching it succeed and grow, and we just recently affiliated with a new company, and so I'm excited to see how that helps us and changes things and helps us to grow more. So for as far as I can see, I'm happy being here.